Good morning, dear Tango friends. Well, the Inamo Zonnemoser challenged us at patterncollections.com to figure out or to draw intermingle. This is the result. And there are some people who already did it. I think it's very clever because it's a very complicated pattern and you really do have to keep your head with it, be focused. So let's start. It starts off with a grid like this and try to draw your squares as even as possible. So let's start the first step. We start at the right side of this little square and we will draw a curved line and end about here. It might help if you put a dot first. So let's start. Follow the right side of the square and curve to that dot. We skip this box and the next one, the same. I put a dot over there, it makes it a bit easier to get there. A curved line. Skip this one, right side of the box. A dot and a curved line to that side. Next step is the same, but now we start in this box. So right side of this little square, oh, let's put a dot, that makes it easier, at least for me, a curved line to that dot. Skip this one, right side of the box, oh, I forgot my dot. Do put your dot, it really helps. And a curved line. Next is copying the first row. So, put my dot, right side of the box, a curved line. Skip this one, put my dot, right side to the dot. Skip this one, my dot, right side of this little square. Next one is copying the second row. So put my dot, right side of this little square and the curved line. And the last one. Next step is to do the same but flip it. Well, you can turn your towel, if that is easier for you, but I want to keep it focused, so I'll keep mine over here. So, next step, we will draw the boxes we didn't draw previously. So, and this time, it's the little squared box, and we take the line underneath, and we start at this line. We can put a dot over here, because that's where we have to end our curve. So, imagine it's part of a circle which will get over here, which will come over here. Skip this one. Little square, bottom line, I'll put my dot, and curve. This one, put my dot, bottom line of this little square and draw my curve. Skip this one, put my dot, bottom line of this little square and draw my curved line, part of this circle which will come over here. Put my little dot, a little square, line beneath. This one. Skip this one, put a little dot, a little square, the line below, and draw your curve. Skip this one, put a little dot, draw the curved line. Put a little dot, and the curved line. Mm-hmm. dotted line. That's the second step. Third step is to double lines. We start off with the very first one, and about the width of this little square, we start over here and we will end over there, passing this one, connecting it. I'll show you. Follow the previous line and connect. Skip this one, about the same distance. Be sure to touch this point and straight down to that curve. Next one. Skip this one. Skip. Skip. This is the next one. Skip. Parallel. A bit parallel to the line which is already there, but here it comes narrow. Touch that point and down. Skip this one. Skip. And that's the third step. The fourth step is to do the same with this line. Let me see. It starts here and we will go all the way there and we end there. Follow the previous, touch that little point, straight. Skip this one. Follow the previous, get to that point and stop at this line. Skip this one, start this one. Straight to that point and stop. Skip. Straight to the point and stop. To the point and stop. That's the fourth step. The fifth step is to start your line at this point and draw your line parallel to this one, touching that one and straight down. So start here. It's the other double line of this inner circle. Skip this one, start this point, via this one, straight down. Start at this point. Well, here should be the other line. So start this one, straight down. Next is this one, start over here, touch that line and down. Start over here, touch that line and down. Skip. Next one, start over here, touch that line and down. Start over here, touch that line, down. Start over here. touch that imaginable line, which should be here for the next one, and down. And the final. That's the fifth step. Sixth step is to do the same. Starting here, touch that line and close. So I'll show you. Touch both lines. One, two, down. Next, start over here. Go straight to those two lines, touch them and close. Skip. Start over here. To those two lines and close. Start over here. To those two lines and close. Start over here. Two lines and close. Start over here, do the two lines and close. Over here, and close. Final. Intermingle. Now the final step is to draw the lines in between. It's all about Celtic knots, Celtic knots, but this one is over. You see, this one is over this one. So this one is under. The next one will be under, so this one is over. And this one will be over and under. This one is over, so this one needs to be under. So draw the line, but stop at the square. And this one is over. This one is over, so this one is under. That's because this one is over. Over, under, over, under. So, this one is over. And this one is under. This one is over. And this one is under. This one is over. And this one is under. This one is over, so here it must be under. So this one goes over. This one is over, so here, this one must be under, so this one is over. And this one is under. This one is over, so this one here, it must be under, so this one is over. This one is over, so here it must be under the same line. So it means that this one is over. Here it's over, so here it must be under, which means this one is over. And here it is. Intermingle. Now let's give it some shading. This one is under, this one is under. I won't shade the whole drawing, but it's to give you an idea how to create some depth. I hope my video helps you drawing this pattern. Well, thank you, Ina Sonnemoser. It was a real challenge. It was a real challenge, but I did it, and more of us did it. It's very clever. You really do need to focus, but do remember to put a dot on the line. It really helps to get where you need to be. Intermingle. Well, I hope you enjoy. I hope my video helps you. Happy tangling, happy day. Bye bye.